Hey everyone, I'd like to introduce our latest product offering into the market. This is a zinc-coated construction steel bar, and this is our latest offering. This is to extend the lifespan of buildings, especially in coastal areas and in industrial areas and industrial marine areas. So we expect that this product will extend the life of the building well beyond 100 years. This is a zinc galvanized coating. It's galvanized using zinc as galvanizing agent, and we feel that this is the need of the hour. India as a country loses 600,000 crores a year to corrosion. That is 3 to 4% of GDP goes waste because of corrosion, and we feel as a company this product will go a long way in help reducing the losses due to corrosion.
And talk about your present markets, your company market, and future plan.
So currently infrastructure in India is growing at a very rapid pace. Our company right now produces about 180,000 tons of steel per annum. We are expanding to 250,000 tons per annum, and we have about 15% of our Chennai retail market. We are very active in the retail market, where we give our quality products to individual home builders and constructions. We are about 350 outlets where we sell our steel via the dealers. We educate the dealers on what a good quality steel product is, and we try and educate our customers also on how to choose the right steel for their application and buy the best quality product for their house.